woman to stay. Didn't have the nerve to say goodbye. Thank you very much, Gary Cannon.